Hold on, tell them how old you is, Cage.
I'm 5, then I can do my nails.
Alright.
Nah, for real. So, I just made it to Auburn again. Like, y'all, I feel like I'm in Alabama more than I'm in Georgia. I live in Georgia. Clearly, I live in Alabama because at this point, I stay here. So, anyway, I just wanted to come check in with y'all. This morning, I did a little brunch vibe with my friend before I hit the road. They helped me get it on the road super late. I'm here now, though. It's 5 o'clock. I had planned it on being here, like, 12, 1 o'clock. My niece is literally blowing. When I say she blowing my phone up, she's blowing my phone up. Like, where you at? So, I guess I'm gonna go scoop them up. And, well, not the other one. KJ, she ain't hit me up. So, I'm trying to get her. But, Kalai, she been calling my phone nonstop. So, I'm about to go scoop my girl up. I'm at the charger, of course. Go scoop her up real quick. And, I don't know what we gonna do. Like, I'm feeling very... Today is just has not been one of my best days, you know, but it's life. We have those days. So I haven't quite decided. My friend is Ralph, he's going out to a black party, so I'm trying to see if I want to get in the mood and do that, or if I just want to chill, or maybe go downtown and see the little ball drop in downtown Montgomery. I don't know what I want to do, but I do know I'm thankful for another year. I thank God for allowing me to see another year in my family, my friends. I'm super thankful for them. So with that being said, you know, either way I go, I just want everybody to be safe, have fun. You know, of course y'all not probably finna see this on New Year's or the next day, but just know, you know, y'all be safe. I'm very big on that. Like, people are Looney Tunes out here, so in a world full of crazies, just be safe. So, if it's any issues or you can turn the other cheek and walk away. It's really not that deep. So, anyway, I just wanted to check in with y'all. I'm about to turn this car off, get on this road so I can go pick this young lady up so she can stop calling my phone. And, yeah, I let y'all know if I pop outside, if I stay inside. I don't know what I want to do, but I'm going to do something. I just don't know what I'm going to do. So, I keep y'all posted and be safe. Love y'all. See y'all in 2024. We going up. Up all 2024. You hear me? All right. That way. So I got both of my girls. Hey, I got both of my girls. Hi. Niecy, Happy New Year.
You're not going to say that helpful?
Happy New Year.
What if she got my nerves?
Yes,
she did. Exactly. That's the problem.
I didn't do nothing. Give me your phone.
Go ahead.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, baby girl!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Mwah. 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Why you ran so quick? Why you ran so quick? All right, now what's going on? This is Carl. This is in Halal. This is the New Year's parade. The situation they be having going on. Vibes in the country, always providing the vibes down here. So yeah, we putting them back up. We coming back. Hey, Hey y'all, it's your girl Rashida B, just coming to check in. Today is New Year's. You probably won't get this video no time soon, but today is New Year's and I am headed to hang out with my family. We had a celebration of life for a cousin of mine's and we had a celebration of life for one of my they said, hey, Kasia, y'all better say hey back to my niece, baby, because she better gonna wave her little hand off. So, tell them hey, Kasia.
Hello.
So, anyway, we are having a celebration of life for one of my cousins. So, all the family is linking up in Cornerstone to celebrate her life. And then we are probably gonna hang out and go, you know, just kick it and just be with family. And so I just wanted to check in and let y'all know we got our purple on. Let's check out my niece. We all got our purple on. Tell them, hey, Kalai.
Hey.
So, yeah, she got YouTube coming soon, too. So, what's up? Look at her still back there in the back waving. Sick of her. But anyway, so, yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know what was going on. And, you know. So, yeah, we about to be doing it. That's all about to be going on right now.
All right, that you don't want to smile. You don't need to explain bad moments away. We all get them. Don't forget that even the darkest clouds have the sun shining on the other side. So give it time, and you will be fine. Eventually, most likely.
All right, jumping all over me. Don't, what you about? Don't kiss the dog.
I won't kiss it. This is what we eat.
We got some hogs for sale. Hogs going for the low. Don't play with my grandma.
I'm gonna just take it over tomorrow.
Do not play with her. With her mask on. Do not play with her. Aiden here driving. And working. Tell them.
No, what's wrong?
Mercedes!
No, it's Mercedes! Mercedes!
Show them what you working with. Hey, hey, hey.
Time. Watch.
No.
Lock the phone.
So tell them what happened. Tell them what happened, Savion. Took all of them out. All of them. Got them all out the table.
See,
this one
side.
Like the fucking hit wildlife. My little Teddy fought that beat your ass 3 times in a row. Tell them. Hello. 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 Show them. Tell them how old you is, Cage.
I'm 5, then I can do my nails.
Alright.
Yes.
Okay, sister girl.
I'll be safe out here. Like, for real. This is crazy. I pray that it's okay. Good grief, Lord. Have mercy.
Just made it to work. I got
me some, show y'all what coffee I get. My favorite during the holiday season, creme brulee, caramel. And I love egg white bites. Yeah, I'm about to work. About to get in. About to work.
So Monique has me out at work drinking and eating tacos. Good morning. It's Sugar, but she to be just checking in. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to everyone. You know, I want y'all to have a blessed, great, prosperous New Year. Come in strong, go hard. This is now the time to like do your big one. You got a chance to start over and do your big one. So do your big one, okay? So anyway, I just wanted to check in with you all. No, I've been kind of low-key to myself. I be having my moments, you know. I just be chilling, you know. So, today I'm going to get my lashes, of course, filled. You know, my daily, weekly, maybe bi-weekly routine. Get my lashes filled. I got to be on time. So, you know, I'm going to keep this short. But I just want to check in and let y'all know, you know, just... We made it. We made another year, y'all, because it's a lot of people that have not made it to see this year. And it's a lot of us that might not make it to see 2025. And that's just the reality of it, because this is not our home. This is a temporary destination that we are passing through to the greater good, the greater life, to be with the big man. So, y'all, make this day count. You know, do things that make you happy. Don't let anyone steal your joy. Because we outside. But nah, y'all, I'm about to go ahead and do what I need to do. Be on time. Because, little mama is scripted on the time. So, I'm about to go do what I need to do. And I'll be back to check on y'all. So, y'all be good. Y'all work hard. Don't be playing on no false clock. And do what y'all supposed to do. Okay? So, this is the cleaners that I like to check out. They normally wash my... I normally go to them for like some items that I have, personal clothing items that I have that of course I can't wash. And then I faded one of my little Marine Cerise shirts from a little Juicy Couture velour suit. And then I faded it pink. So I'm about to see if they can get that out. But yeah, this is where I come. Oh yeah, your girl's done with the lashes. Mm-hmm. So I normally don't get bottoms all the time, but it's like once you start, you can't stop. So it's very addicting because it just looks so put together, so polished. So yeah, so I done made it to the cleaners. I'm done with my lashes. Check. I got another appointment at 2. It was pushed back to like 2:33 or something, but because she was looking out for me with the issues I had on my lashes, my lash appointment. So but that's cool. I had text her back and told her I can come on time. So I'm planning on hitting Starbucks, give me a little medicine ball tea. Cause I gotta stay out the way. This weather, you know, this weather is doing a lot. So, okay. And they wash the sheets. You see that? They wash your comforters too. All right. So I did get my Starbucks, of course. My medicine ball. Had to cop that. You know, I don't want to be around here getting caught. It's been a lot of COVID and flu going around. I don't want no parts of it. So, make sure when I get home, taking me some vitamins and the meds. So I can catch anything trying to come my way, because I want no problems, no smoke. Hey, how you doing? It's Sugar, Rashida B. Just checking back in with the gang and seeing what y'all up to, how y'all, you know, weekend's going, what the vibes are. So here I am. You know, we've been kind of keeping up with each other all day. I did everything I need to do. I was telling y'all about all this, my secret admirer that's sending me all of these flowers, excessive amount of flowers. I'm definitely, I see a plant mom now, but you know, the roses of course gonna wither away, and just receive more today. So I'm back, I guess, and I received a little package that said I found it. So I guess we'll see what's in here. I'm seeing what y'all have. I don't know. So just at the house, about to probably do some editing. Today I am staying in the house, so this is some cute Christmas packaging. I haven't seen this package, have y'all? I haven't. I guess this is like there, and I have a lot of Dior stuff, but I don't know. Let's see what it is, y'all. Let's check it out. It's giving ring.
Because, yeah, I figured it was this ring when it said found it. I should have known better. So, oh, this one got diamonds on it, though. But, it's this ring, Dior ring. So, I'm going to tell you a backstory on this ring. My mom, it was her 60th birthday, and I threw her like a surprise birthday shindig with her family. With our family, I knew your family, so I had called everyone up, surprised her. We had this big lavish dinner, rented out the spot for, like, it was super cute. They cooked for us, we turned up, you know, we had a good time, good vibe. So, anyway, as I was there for that weekend, I went to this place. I don't know if it's called La Macarena. I don't know, but it's like downtown. It's in New York. It's in the city. It's in Manhattan. So I should have known better. It's like a really crowded place, but I thought it was popping. We could go for brunch, catch a little vibes with my family, you know, before we started the rest of the stuff. And I think that was, yeah, that was the same day of her party, but I was just trying to keep her occupied. So I ended up doing that. So anyway, I went to the restroom because my cousin Candace called me and was like, Jamelia, your balloons are popping. I think I had about 60, the number 60 balloons. And I had to get like rose gold or something because they were out of the gold. And I just really didn't have time to keep running all around. It was like, you know, New York is super overcrowded. So it was no time to keep doing all that and get back to the house to start stuff with her. So I ended up just running to the restroom. You know, of course, I couldn't talk about this in front of her. And the music was on 1,000 in the spot that we were at. So what I did was I ended up, you know, going to the bathroom to take the call. But in the process, even though I didn't use the restroom, I touched the door handle and I'm about to eat. So, you know, whether you like it or not, I don't care how much you pay for cosmetic jewelry, $500 up, it does not matter. It's cosmetic jewelry. And of course, like, even though, you know, I put this in water or whatever the case may be, I don't personally feel like just immediately it's going to change or tarnish, but over time, you know, and I like to keep my things up. I don't just dog my items up out. On my shoes, that's another story, but like as far as my jewelry and stuff, I try to be very careful and keep up with my stuff and keep it in, you know, good condition. So anyway, I did that, and when I went in the restroom and the lady had told me, she was like, you know, don't, you know, it's no problem getting wet, but don't always just doing it. So of course it's new. I'm trying to be all fresh because I got the earrings to match and everything. So I'm trying to be all, you know, keep my stuff up. How about I set this ring down on the top of the toilet and forgot it when I walked out the restroom? So I'm sitting there, you know, first day, I just had to get out the box. Like, we were rushing to get to the place because I had made reservations. Just took it out the box, kid you not. And I was so sick, y'all. Like, I went back in that restroom. Of course, it was only one stall, so it was like a line of ladies and stuff at the door. So it was absolutely no telling. And I just didn't want to even hear my mom's voice, like, mouth to mouth. That's why you don't remember nothing and you need to sit out. Like, I don't want to hear all that. So I really didn't mention it until, like, it just really kept bothering me. And I ended up saying something to Livy. I was like, man, I can't find somebody stole my ring at the restroom, because when I went back, it was gone. So he was about to go to war with them folks in there. I was like, no, it's okay. It's cool. Just chill out. Now, everybody calm down. They want to go back and say something on the speaker and everything. And I'm just like, it's not even that deep, because I personally don't feel anyone is going to bring this forward. Like, it's a $500 ring. Who gonna do that? Nobody can do that. So yeah, I guess that's where the found it came into place. It's super sweet to get that. Cause I was sick, y'all. I was sick. I was hijacked on this ring. And I really wanted to wear it, but it wasn't meant for me to have it at that time. You know what I'm saying? So maybe it was meant to be playing house being played. So, you know, I'm gonna go with what it is. So yeah. I just wanted to get on here and show you all my little gift or whatever. And as you can see, my beautiful flowers in the bag. They're super gorgeous. I love them to death. It's gigantic, but it's so beautiful. Like, it's super cute. Y'all be safe. Y'all have a good time. Y'all turn up. And we gonna be back. Hey, Rashida B. I'll be back. Nah, for real. I'll be back to check y'all out. Hey, y'all. So, I am headed on a date.
Don't know where, so I'm actually headed out now to catch the Uber that he sent. And then, trying to let y'all see my outfit. Got me some denim shoes. I don't really have too many summer heels, so I had to put it, I mean winter heels, so I put these on. Yeah, so. Yeah, we about to see. We about to see what's up.
Hello, Jamelia? For Lovey? Hold on, let me see. Oh yeah, it's me.
How you doing?
Long guest?
Yes.
Young man have up his sleeve, so we shall see, you know. But I'm gonna be fine while doing it. Okay. Yeah, period.
Gonna be our server tonight, okay?
Thank you.